What's good, YouTube? So in this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to turn off the PlayStation 5 with and without the controller. So without further ado, let's just get straight into it. So the first method I'm gonna show you guys is with the controller. So in order to turn off the PS5 with the controller, all you gotta do is you just click the button in the middle. This little one has a little Sony emblem. You're just gonna click that to the middle, and then you're just gonna scroll down, and you're gonna go all the way to the right where you see this little power button. Let's say you see that, and then all you gotta do is click X. The difference between these modes, so rest mode will still charge your controllers, you can download updates and everything. Turn off PS5 will actually just turn it off completely. You can't charge controllers, doesn't do updates, none of that. And then restarting will just restart it, so the whole thing will turn off and it'll just turn back on. You don't have to do anything. So if you're just trying to turn off normally, I always recommend clicking enter rest mode. So that's what you're gonna do, just click enter rest mode. Just turning off down there. You know it's fully turned off when the lights go away. So you see lights flickering. It's gonna flicker for a little bit. And then now it's turned off.
That's how you turn the PS5 off with the controller. You can turn it back on with the controller as well. You see I'm doing that right now.
You see I just turned it on.
So in order to turn off the PlayStation 5, like using the PlayStation 5, all you have to do is actually go down to your PlayStation 5. And then you're gonna click this button that's to the farthest left. It's super long, and it's to the far left of your console. If you have your console upright, I believe it's gonna be on the bottom, but it's the one at the far end of the console. It's pretty long. You'll be able to find it on your PS5. So all you wanna do is you just wanna hold it down until you hear the first beep. So boom, as you see, I held it down, it beeped. And now I was putting my PS5 into rest mode. So yeah, that's how you turn off your PS5 with and without the controller. I hope this helped you guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're new. Hit the like button, really mean a lot. I'm trying to make this video as short as possible so I just help you guys out. Also, check out my playlist if you want to know anything else about the PS5. I literally have a whole playlist of like 30 videos on the PS5. So yeah, I really got y'all. And without further ado, I'm out. Peace!